Oh, it's me again on a Monday morning. United lost 1-0, which I did tell you they might.
My heart says a United win, but my head says a draw. Or maybe a loss for United. I'll be very surprised if they beat Chelsea at home.
But I tell you what, if you watch the game, they didn't deserve to lose. They didn't deserve to lose. They played a fantastic game. The referee, on the other hand, was censored. I tell you, the goal came from a free kick, which wasn't even a free kick. Now, if you were a United fan, you'll be going, yes. And if you're a non-United fan, you'll be going, oh, again, like United fans, I always have an excuse. But this time, I'm being honest. The referee was absolute S. It starts with an S and ends with a Y. Ha ha! Yeah, but yeah, it's another lost law. Boring law. What am I supposed to do, man? To get some love. That's why I decided to wear my New Zealand rugby shirt so I don't get picked on by all you non-Man United fans. But don't worry. It's okay. We have lost three games before in a few seasons ago, and we ended up still winning the league. But we didn't deserve to lose the league game. I honestly mean that we didn't deserve to lose the game. Now go away! Stop bugging me, you evil camera person. Bye-bye.